Chinese New Year is coming. The whole family is having dinner together. Lots of questions are thrown to me. Where do you go to school? Where are you going to transfer? Why don't you try some top universities? Lots of personal suggestions are flying to me as well. Don't pick a boyfriend until you go to university. Don't choose a man in art major. Choose one in engineering or computer science. Chinese guy only, that's good for you. Every table in the restaurant is talking, loudly and noisily, but I still can hear them. I wish I did not hear what they were saying to me. I keep drinking water, which is the only way that helps me pretend I am not tired of their words. I keep smiling to them, not sincerely, but for being polite. I keep silent, as I want to be myself, as I have my own fault. Just let it go. After leaving the restaurant, I will not remember anything about tonight.
Even I cannot feel anything about New Year. I'm alone in my room. We should have the dinner tonight at a big circle table. This year, we met in video. How is your girlfriend? Is she good enough? How are her parents' job? Are they get high pay? My relatives asked. You choose the one you love, that is enough, my mother said. I was so glad to hear this. No, his girlfriend's background is so important, my relative said. I'm not going to marry her family, right? I responded. I couldn't pretend I didn't hear anything they were asking. She is good enough, her background doesn't matter. I choose the one I love, that is enough. I don't need any comments or any dopes. I hope they can just shut up and will not bother our relationship anymore. However, they were still arguing for a long time. Fireworks shows was not as pretty as the past years.